Welcome to Sounds of the Season here at Suffield UCC. I'm Pastor Karen, and I am so glad to see all of you here. We are so glad that you are here with us this day. We have a lovely program planned for today, and we hope that it warms your hearts as much as it did the musicians' hearts as they were preparing for this day. Just a few details. If you need the bathroom, it's just all the way down the hallway. So if you take a right out of the sanctuary and then a left, it's directly across the fellowship hall. There's also a bathroom and a changing table for kids in the nursery, which is just halfway down the hallway. We hope that all of you plan on staying for a special reception down in the fellowship hall after the program today. I had a sneak peek at all of the goodies, and there's some really fantastic treats. So we hope that you all plan on staying for a reception afterwards. In this season, when there is so much busyness between work parties, family get-togethers, and holiday preparations, and everything that goes with all of that, I am so very glad that you have chosen to be here today, to slow down a little bit, to relax enough to enjoy the sounds of the season. The psalmist says in Psalm 96, "Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord all the earth. Sing to the Lord, bless his name. Share the news of his saving work every single day. Declare God's glory among the nations. Declare his wondrous works among all people, because the Lord is great and so worthy of praise. He is awesome beyond all other gods." Our voices are warmed up, our instruments are tuned. Truly, let us sit back and enjoy the sounds of the season.
Thank you. Today. Sing we now of Christmas, Noel, sing we here. Hear our grateful praises to the babe so dear. Sing we Noel, the King is born, Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel. Angels call to shepherds, leave your flocks at rest. Journey forth to Bethlehem, find the lambkin blessed. Sing we Noel, the King is born, Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel. From the eastern country came the kings afar, bearing gifts to Bethlehem, guided by a star. Sing we Noel, the King is born, Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel. In Bethlehem they found him, Joseph and Mary mild, seated by the manger, watching the holy child. Sing we Noel, the King is born, Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel. Gold and myrrh they took their gifts of greatest price. There was ne'er a place on earth so like paradise. Sing we Noel, the King is born, Noel. Sing we now of Christmas, sing we now Noel.
Thank you. Yeah, we gotta wear the hat.
Style.
Just a moment, and then we'll be back for the second half.
Thank you.
Welcome back from our informal moments. We've given our musicians a brief minute to kind of catch their breath and collect themselves before we begin the second part of our program. And I just want to congratulate you all. Throughout scripture, angels appear singing, but you sounded just as beautiful as all the angels, I'm sure of it. So thank you from the bottom of my heart for your participation, but truly you bring joy to a lot of people, including myself. The psalmist says in Psalm 89, I will sing of your steadfast love, O Lord, forever. With my mouth I will proclaim your faithfulness to all generations. I declare that your steadfast love is established forever. Your faithfulness is as firm as the heavens. We'll be collecting a free will offering, and our free will offering will go to the music ministry here at the church. We thank you in advance for your support, both in your attendance today and your prolonged support of the music of this church. Will you pray with me? Your faithfulness to us, Lord, moves us to sing out of our praise. You are light in the darkness, hope amidst despair, joy in the middle of trauma and tragedy, and such steadfast love through all of it that we cannot see the beginning or the end of your love. As we continue to sing of your greatness, may our voices reach corners of our hearts and communities that most need to hear and feel your grace. Amen.
Thank you. in your palace for mighty king.
The snow lay on the ground, the star shone bright, when Christ our Lord was born on Christmas night. Venite adoremus Dominum, venite adoremus Dominum, venite adoremus Dominum, venite Dominum. 'Twas Mary, virgin pure of holy Anne, that brought into this world the God-made man. She laid him in a stall at Bethlehem. The ass and oxen share the night with them. Venite adoremus Dominum. Venite adoremus Dominum. Saint Joseph too was by to tend the child, to guard him and protect his mother mild. The angels hovered round and sang this song, Venite adoremus Dominum. Venite adoremus Dominum, venite adoremus
there, you're almost there. Mother of the living word, trusting in the voice you heard, you're almost there, you're almost there, you're almost where the angels see redemption's plan unfolding. All hope is in the Son you'll bear. You're almost there. A lonely road, a willing heart, prayer for strength to do your part. You're almost there. You're almost there. Trust the Father to provide. Bread of heaven prophesied, you're almost there. You're almost there. You're almost when the waiting ends, delivering the life within, the answered prayer. Emmanuel, you're almost there. You're almost where the journey ends, where death will die and life begins. The answered prayer, Emmanuel, you're almost. Thank you.
Can we just give one more thank you and to Jen? It takes a lot of time, work, dedication, and hours to put together a program like this. So to the choir, to the musicians and the vocalists and the instrumentalists, and to our organizer, thank you for all of the joy that you've given us. Remember to come enjoy fellowship and fantastic treats down in the fellowship hall right after the postlude. Religious author Anne Lamott said that there are three basic prayers. Help me, help me, help me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And wow. And I can safely say that through our music this afternoon, we have thoroughly said all three. So thank you for helping us to pray so thoroughly today. The psalmist concludes Psalm 96 by saying, "Let heaven celebrate, let earth rejoice, let the sea and everything in it roar, let the countryside and everything in it celebrate. Then all the trees and of the forest too will shout out joyfully because the Lord, because he is coming. He is coming to establish justice on the earth. He will establish justice in the world rightly. He will establish judgment among all people fairly." As we anticipate Christ's birth and Christ's return, we sing about God's love so that others may hear it and see it, so that we may help people realize God's love. So go out and sing to the Lord a new song today. And may the grace and our peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all this day and every day. Amen. I invite you to remain seated and enjoy our postlude.